Let me the canakin clink, clang! Oh, let me the canakin clink, clang! A soldier's a man's life's but a span, so now let the soldier drink, drink!
Is there no virtue extent? Three misbegotten knaves in Kindle Green came at my back and let drive at me. Oh, it was so dark, I could scarce see your hand in front of your face with nine in front
these
of
lies,
three behind
these it. These lies are like their father that begets them. Gross as a mountain, open, palpable. Why thou clay-brained gut, thou naughty, pated fool, thou whoreson, obscene, greased tallow cat.
Sir John. Sir John! Sir John, thou hast eaten me out of house and home and put all my substance into that fat belly of yours. I shall have you arrested at my suit.
Thou art proclaimed a fool, I think.
Do not, Porpentine, do not. My fingers itch.
I would thou didst itch from head to foot. If I had the scratching of thee, I'd make thee the loathsomest scab in Greece.
I say the proclamation.
Thou hast no more brain than I have in mine elbows.
You dog!
Thou scurvy lord!
You cur!
Ha! Do, rudeness! Do, camel! Do! Do!
Why, no, you ruinous butt, you whoreson indistinguishable cur, no!
No! Why art thou then so exasperate, thou idle material skein of sleeve silk? Thou green sarsenet flap for a sore eye? Thou tassel for a prodigal's purse?
This is my right hand, and this is my left hand.